Today, we'll be telling you all about the first Tesla home. In a market where Tesla plans on taking over the entire electric vehicle industry, can Tesla take over multiple avenues? What plans do they have? Stick around to find out more. Sure, you might have dreamt about having a Tesla in your garage, but how about a Tesla home? The CEO of Tesla, Elon Musk, is all set to enter the housing industry. And hold on to your seats because it's nothing short of spectacular. Elon has been on the news almost every single day for months now. And why wouldn't he be? He has been coming up with innovations that no one ever expected. From installing chips in your brain through Neuralink, to building underground tunnels with the Boring Company, coming up with a yacht, and now a home. As some of you may remember, back in 2016, something along the lines of a house of the future did surface on the internet. Musk's original image, shown to the press on the set of Desperate Housewives in October 2016, at the time of SolarCity's planned merger with Tesla, depicted a house of the future. A Tesla Model 3 electric car charges in the garage, a Tesla solar roof collects clean energy for the house, and a Powerwall stores solar energy for use at night. The house was the closest thing to a Tesla home back then. Stay tuned to find out if the features of the upcoming houses are similar. Elon has now formally stated that Tesla is building a home, and we are pretty thrilled about it. It starts with Tesla's association with Allset eHome Incorporated. Allset eHome Incorporated was established in the United States and has signed a strategic deal with Tesla Incorporated for an initial supply of Tesla Powerwalls, PV solar panels, and electric vehicle chargers to be installed in single-family homes. According to the firm, Tesla products will be placed in 20 new single-family homes in Porter, Texas. Allset also has 20 additional houses under contract in the same community that was supposed to close a few months ago. Allset eHome aims to buy another 70 units in the Houston region, bringing the total number of eHome deliveries to 100 by the end of 2021. According to the developer, the houses at Allset at Black Oak are practically sold out, and the construction on subsequent stages is on schedule. To promote the use of electric cars for a sustainable lifestyle, each eHome will come with a Tesla vehicle. According to the company, Allset eHome expects to build more than 5,000 smartly built eHomes in the next 3 to 5 years. Now, let's talk about the features of this house. Solar panels would essentially power the whole house. Tesla has its own range of solar panels, or solar rooftops. The Tesla solar roof has all the great potential that you'd expect from Elon Musk's brilliant enterprise. Rather than utilizing panels, the idea transforms your entire roof into a solar array. The Tesla solar roof replaces ordinary shingles with tempered glass panels that provide the same level of protection as typical roofs while also gathering solar energy. Because Tesla solar roofs are uniquely constructed for each roof, they are less proven and more difficult to transfer to another home if you move. As of now, solar panels have been installed on more than 400,000 roofs. And as far as we know, the solar roofs or panels that will be put on the new Tesla house are not only elegant and fancy, but they are also quite durable. The energy can be stored and then later used, made possible by power walls. When the grid goes down, the power wall stores energy, detects outages, and immediately becomes your home's energy source. Power walls are nothing like generators. They keep your lights on and your phones charged while requiring no maintenance or any fuel. A Tesla Powerwall 2 or Powerwall Plus is presently available for purchase. The Powerwall 1 has been out of production since 2016. However, the later models are far superior. A single Powerwall 2 or Powerwall Plus can store 13.5 kilowatt hours of energy. The latest models also have a larger power output, which means they can power more gadgets simultaneously. Both the Powerwall 2 and the Powerwall Plus contain an inbuilt inverter and rectifier that converts alternating current into direct current. The inverter in the Powerwall 2 is exclusively for the battery, and solar panels require an additional inverter. The Powerwall Plus, on the other hand, comes with a solar inverter. Both versions may be charged from the grid when the solar panels aren't providing power. To keep your appliances operating for days, pair them with solar panels and charge them with sunlight. By storing solar energy for use when the sun is not out, Powerwalls decrease your dependency to the grid. To save money, lower your carbon impact, and prepare your house for power outages, Powerwall can be used alone or in combination with other Tesla products. It is truly amazing. What do you think? If you're still watching this video, please make sure to hit the like button, subscribe, and turn on bell notifications to never miss our uploads. Okay, let us move on to the next feature of this home, which is electric vehicle chargers. According to Allset eHome, each eHome will include a Tesla automobile and a charging station. When questioned about the items utilized by Tesla, it was claimed that it was in the interest of encouraging the adoption of electric automobiles. According to Allset eHome, Tesla's goods are technologically better and quite visually beautiful. They went on to say that in addition to building eHomes in the United States, they hope to take their concept global, with the company aiming to create 5,000 eHomes in the next 3 to 5 years. Tesla electric vehicle chargers are part of the supercharger network that allows you to charge your car quickly, even if you're in a rush. You wouldn't have to worry about the car being completely charged because charging connections are accessible at various spots where you can just wait a little before getting back on the road. Tesla wall chargers will allow customers to wake up to a fully charged electric car without needing to go to a specific charging outlet in a nearby spot to charge their vehicle. These wall chargers also include software upgrades that are automatically updated to ensure that they are always working at their optimum. There are also 4,500 destination charges around the country, so you can rest easy no matter where you travel without worrying about running out of gas. How does this benefit the environment? Having a solar-powered house and driving a completely electric vehicle provides several environmental advantages. Using these goods will significantly reduce your carbon impact. By simply collecting energy through the solar panels and storing it, you are effectively paying for your power when you use the solar roof system. This also makes it easier for owners to keep track of their monthly utility expenses. People who choose these items will also save a lot of money. You can calculate how much money you would save by using these goods on the Tesla websites. Allset Home Corporation and Tesla are building a sustainable community within the common objective of lowering carbon emissions and having a positive influence on the environment. The goal is for the communities they create to be completely self-sufficient. Elon Musk remarked on the sustainable initiative, noting that the input they receive from the community's solar and battery goods would influence how they develop and launch future products. Creating a sustainable lifestyle to decrease carbon emissions is a crucial concept that must be implemented. With the detrimental impacts of global warming, it's past time for us to modify our ways of living and put more effort into it. Tesla's discoveries and execution are a significant motivator for other firms to build sustainable products as well. Is there any Tesla product that you own or would want to own? Tesla has tried its luck in almost every field, and we hope that it does well in the housing industry too. Even though Elon and Tesla will face multiple challenges to enter an industry that many have considered to be saturated, if there's one thing Musk has excelled at, it is at proving his trolls wrong. Do you think that Musk can be successful in the housing industry? Let us know in the comments below. That's it for today's video. We'll see you next time. Goodbye.